as Bart hammers one deep into center field. Sauer's going back, he looks up, and this is gone. A three-run homer from Joey Bart, and the Northwest League has jumped on top. It's 3-0. As now Montez swings, and that's hit hard. Deep into right field, going back is forward to the track, to the wall, it's gone. A home run for Coco Montez. And the Pioneer League All-Stars are on the board. It's now 5-2. And Eaton swings, and misses it hard into left field, but it's at the left fielder, Rincones, who leaps, but he can't make the catch. The ball rolls against the wall. Three totes at third base. Zach Osborne's going to wave him home. Eaton will now slide in safely to third. He's got an RBI triple, and it's now 6-3. The 3-2. Montez swings, and this is hit hard. Deep into right field, this one has a chance if it stays fair. It's gone. A home run for Coco Montez. That's his second of the game, and the Pioneer League All-Star team has taken its first lead of the night. It's 7-6. Swung on, and this is hit hard, deep into left field. Going back, Rincones to the track. This one is over his head, and it hits off the wall. This will score Almond. Behind him to third base is Castillo. He'll be stopped at third. It's an RBI double for David Fry, and the game is tied at 8. Now the 0-2 pitch. And Orocho swings, and that's lined to the center field. That's a base hit. To third base is going to be Eaton. He'll be waved home. The throw to the plate from Stowers is late, and this is a tie game. So Jeremy Orocho with an RBI single. The 2-0. Levine swings a little tapper, first base side. To his right, Terry has it. He tosses to first base, and the ball was dropped. Orocho will try and score. He's in safely. Into third base is going to be Kennedy. He'll try and score. The throw to the plate, and Kennedy is safe. Now Levine is caught up between second and third. He will go to third base. He dives in safely, and the Pioneer League All-Stars have taken a 12-10 lead on one of the most bizarre plays that we have seen of this entire game. Here is the 0-2. Stauer strikes out on a fastball. Ball game over, and the Pioneer League All-Stars have won the fourth annual Pioneer League Northwest League All-Star game 13-10 as Alexander Martinez closes it out with back-to-back strikeouts in the ninth.